everyone, welcome to our channel Science of Life, and this is Preeti, your science mentor. Students, in our previous video we have already studied about the human eyes structure and function. In today's video we are going to study about the defects of eyes. Yes, so what are the defects of eyes? Defects of vision means a person suffering from defects cannot see the images clearly, or we can say the image is not focused properly. So basically there are three defects of vision. The first one is hypermetropia, or we can say far-sightedness. From the name itself you can identify what kind of defect is this. In this, person is able to see the far-off objects but cannot see clearly nearby objects. So this disease is normally in the old age persons. Now, normally we know that image is formed on the retina, but in this case, image is formed behind the retina. I can explain you with the help of this picture. Look at the screen. Here you can see a normal eye. In normal eye, what we see is image is formed on the retina. Now look here. Here, two pictures are there. In the first one, look, this is the case of hypermetropia. In hypermetropia, you can see images formed behind the retina. Now, look at the next picture. In next picture, you can see extra convex lens is there. Yes, the lens which we are using in our specs, that is convex lens. Now, what happens is this convex lens helps to converge all the light rays to the retina, and it helps to make the image on the retina. So in this way, this is being corrected. Now coming to the second category, that is myopia or nearsightedness. It is exactly opposite to the farsightedness. From the name itself, you can identify person suffering from this can see the near objects clearly but is not able to see the far off objects. This occurs normally in the young age people, just like you, teenagers, those who cannot see the things written clearly on the board, that is myopia. Now, with the help of concave lens, this has been corrected. And in this case, image is formed not on the retina, just in front of the retina. I will show you one picture. See, look in the picture. This is the case of myopia. In this, image, in spite of forming on the retina, it is formed in front of the retina. So that's why students like you cannot see the clearly on the board. Now look at the second picture. It is the correction of this. In this, concave lens is used. As we all know, concave lens diverges the light rays. So it helps to form the image on the retina. So in this way, this defect is corrected. Now coming to the third one, that is presbyopia. In this case, person is suffering from both the defects, means he or she is not able to see the far off objects clearly as well as near objects clearly. And so, for correction of this, both the lenses are required, that is convex and concave in your specs. So, my dear students, these were the defects of the vision. Now, there are some cases when a person loses his vision. Now, how this occurs? So basically there are three causes of the blindness. Look at the screen. Here three diseases you can see, that is first one is cataract, second is glaucoma, and third one is night blindness. In cataract, lens becomes blur due to damage to lens. It generally happens in old age. It can also happen due to diabetes also. Now what is the treatment for this? Laser treatment is there, or we can replace the lens completely. In glaucoma, normally pressure of the eye increases due to the excess of aqueous humor. This also normally occurs in the old age people. And treatment for this is medicines and surgery. Coming to the last but not least is night blindness. The person suffering from this cannot see in dim light. It is caused due to the deficiency of vitamin A. Treatment for this is, obviously, we have to eat diet that is rich in vitamin A, like carrot, papaya, fish and leafy vegetables. Blindness can also cause due to diabetes also, as well as STD, that is sexually transmitted disease, or any kind of accidents also. So that depends on the body's condition. Now, my dear students, as we have learned about the defects of vision, causes of blindness, now coming to the care of our eyes, that is very, very important. We should take care of our eyes. So basically, there are 5 to 6 things that you should follow. The first one is, don't touch your eyes with dirty hands. Never. Because it can cause any kind of infection. You will never imagine what kind of infection is there, and it can harm your vision. Secondly, that is very important, that is, eat green leafy vegetables and the diet that is rich in vitamin A, because vitamin A is very good for your eyes' health. That is present in carrot, fish, green leafy vegetables, etc. Now, the third one is, do not read in dim light or in excess of bright light, because it can damage your retina. Now, whenever any chemical enter into your eyes, instantly go to doctor and consult the doctor. And last but not least is, stay away from firecrackers and any kind of explosives, because chemicals present in that can harm your vision and eyes completely. So my dear students, these were the defects of vision and how to take care of your eyes. So take care of your eyes. If you are having any doubt, then you can ask me in commenting box. Till then, keep learning.